often gathered in groups. The soldiers lay close in their quarters. They were thinking, no doubt, of the dear ones at home, of the mother's wife, sisters, and daughters. With a pipe in his mouth, such a dashing young blade, and a tune he was luting so gaily. He was honest Pat Murphy of Myers' Brigade, and he sang out of the land of Shillelagh. Mother, says Pat, it's strange for to see brothers fighting in such a queer manner. Well, I'll fight till I die, if ever I'm killed, for America's bright starry banner. Now if it was only John Bull to the fore, I'd rush into battle quite gaily, with a spalpeen I'd rap, with a harp and a half, with me elegant sprig of shillelagh. Jeff Davis, you thief, if I had you but here, your beautiful plans I'd be ruining. I'd give you a taste of the bayonet, bedad, we're trying to bust up the Union. And the Irish Brigade in the battle was seen, their blood in our cause shedding freely. With the bayonet charges they rushed on the foe, with a cry from the land of Shillelagh. Now when the battle was over, the dead lay in heaps, Pat Murphy lay bleeding and gory, with a hole through his head from a rifle'd been shot, had finished his passions for glory. No more in the camp shall his laughter be heard, though his voice lilting ditty so gaily. Like a hero he died for the land of the free, far away from the land of Shillelagh. Surely Columbia can never forget full valor and fame, whole communion. And only the brave Irish volunteers fought in defense of the flag of our Union. And if ever old Ireland for freedom should strike for the help we had offered quite freely, then the stars and the stripes shall be seen alongside of the flag of the land of Shillelagh.